Today, we are going to discuss about sex. You can understand the sex by the help of examples. Suppose you take the first example, identify and write the common property everywhere. First, you will see the first one. 2, after 4, after 6, after 8, and so on. It goes on like. By observing the sequence, by adding 2 we get the second one, again by adding 2 we get the second one, third one, sorry, by adding 2 we get the fourth one, it is goes on like this. Can we predict the next term? What is that?
N.
Then after? That means they have a common property. Are they followed by a rule? By observing the sequence. By observing the second example, 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, right? By observing these numbers, these are all prime numbers. So very next one, 1, 4, 9, 16 and so on. By observing this pattern, 1 square, this is 2 square, this is 3 square,
4
square. Can we predict the next one?
5
square. That means here almost 5. This is also follow a rule. That means they have a common property. So very next one. January, February, March, April and so on. These are what?
Months.
In a year. Is it done? This have a common property or not? These are all months. By observing the last one, thumb, this is thumb, index, this is what?
Middle.
The next one?
Finger.
Next one?
Pinky.
These are all fingers. They have common property or not? These are all
fingers.
That means, set is a collection of things, whatever it may be. If things means here figures, here general, February, here some numbers, whatever it may be. Set is a collection of things that have a common property. Are they followed by rule? Are they followed by rule? And one more important point here. The things in the set, the things, what are the things? These are all things, right? These things are called the elements in a set. The things in a set are called the
elements
of the set. And here I am using braces. Braces, what is this? These are called what? Braces or power back. That means set denoted by power backing on this. The elements inside the set are called things inside the set is called
elements.
Is it clear? These are all my what? Things in the set. It may be numbers, it may be months, it may be
fingers.
These are all what? Things. These things here we call
elements.
Any doubt in it? So, okay. Now, the very, very important one. These are all those things. And these all elements are enclosed by who?
Braces.
Is called a set. It's called a set. Once again, I'm reading this one. Set is a collection of things that have common. Something cannot common or follow a rule. By observing this is follow a rule. 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, 4 square and so on. It follow a rule or not? Yes. The things in a set are called
elements.
Set denoted by braces. What we call power bank. All things inside the set. Inside the set. Suppose if you take 2, 3, 4. These are elements in a set. And separated by whom?
Commas.
Separated by commas. Or enclosed by
braces.
It is called a set. With the element separated by commas and common rule, here common rule, here and here and here we have a common rule. Common rule decide the set. The common rule decide the elements in the
set.
Is it clear enough? Here all one, J,
January, February, March are all what?
Months.
This is the common property.
When you adjust the fingers, AD finger, ring finger, index finger, thumb finger, all what?
Fingers.
The common property is what?
Fingers.
Fingers. That means elements decide the common property. It's clear or not? The very next one, the set is divided into two categories. The first one is what?
Roster.
What is roster? Suppose I will give an example. Set of positive integers less than 5. I give it. This is sentence one, right? The set of positive integers less than 5. So now I would like to write into set by using braces, and the properties of set here are integers. Those are less than
5.
That means positive integers 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, less than 5. That means don't take the 5. So 1, 2, 3, 5 are the positive integers. 1, 2, 3,
4.
These are called what you know? Rows of form. Or you can call the list form. List. Thus, the elements is listed in the set. Is listed in the set is called a roster form. The very next one is set builder form. This depends upon the property, common property of the set. Can I write it down? Suppose if you take the first one, what is the first one? And also very important point, Nana. I told you what is set. But set is denoted with capital letters like capital A, capital B, capital C, capital X, capital Y, capital Z. Set. Name by the capital letters A, B, C and so on. The elements in a set are called small a, small b, small c and so on. Suppose you take, this is my set. It should be right in the clause, okay? And separated by commas. What are they?
2, 4, 6, 8.
So, this is listed. That is the reason it is called by roster. Now, I would like to write this in the form of set builder. Here, what is the common property? All are even. Isn't it or not? All are divisible by 2, is the remainder 0 or not? Therefore, here x represents the common property of the above x, such that using such that this is the symbol. And x says that. Yes, such that x is a even number. That's all. This is short. Do you understand my point? X such that X is a
even number.
Suppose if you take the third one. What is the third one? See there? What is the third one? I will give a name of B. It's a set. It contains some elements. Those are 1, 4, 9, 16, and so on so on. Oh, okay, I will stop at this 25. Now I would like to write B is equals to 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, 4 square, and 5 square. Now this is a listed one. This is also called roster. I would like to write in the form of set builder form. Listen carefully. By writing set builder form, we are taking x. X says that the common property of the given set x such that x is equal to, I would like to take some n square. See, all are in the form of squares. Is it or not? So x such that x is equal to n square, x represents the property of each element. But what is my n? What is my n? All are natural elements. And less than how much? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Comma. N belongs to capital N. This is a symbol of belongs to. N belongs to capital N. Capital N is what? Natural number. Comma. N is less than 6. If you want to write 5, write it on 5 and keep it first. N less than or equals to 5. This is called set mirror. In set mirror form, you are always using common form. In list form, you can write all the elements. It is possible for few things. Let us suppose if you take January, February, March, April, and so on, you can write in the list form. When you go for even numbers, it goes on. Can you tell the last number in the even numbers? No, that's the reason we are using this form. By writing short form, simply. X such that x is an even number, that's all. It represents all even numbers. When you observe this one, 1, 4, 9, 16, and 25. If it goes on like this, we cannot write. By using set builder form, you can write it down in the set builder. Set builder form that help to say about the property of the set. Is it clear or not? Set is a collection of things that have something common or follow a rule. Just listen to that. And one more thing, things in the set are called the elements of the set, and set denoted by braces with the elements separated by commas, and the common rule decide the elements. What are the elements inside the set that decide the common property? Is it clear or not? No, write it out.